Nigel, is the chauffeur ready for Mr. Montez?
The chauffeur?
I've instructed Edward to drop Mr. Montez a safe distance from the house.
Good. Stick to the script. Don't even think about improvising.
That didn't even cross my mind.
Once you put things in motion, events will go rather rapidly, and then we'll all win.
Uh-huh. Except for this Lord woman.
She'll still have your niece. Nigel, show him to the car. And Mr. Montez, please remember what's at stake. Not just for me, but for yourself.
I remember.